Why is this a thing? Why is it becoming a thing? Can we not do this? That's fat phobic, Chad, and I don't appreciate that.
Shit.
I don't appreciate you guys.
There's gotta be a power switch around here
somewhere. Being that way, alright? That's disgusting. End of story. Although I did see this tweet the other day that baffled my mind, where apparently you know who Weast is? The YouTuber slash Twitch streamer. Pretty semi-popular, I'd say. He basically sent two pictures of him when he was like fat and a picture of him, Weast, not Yeast. I don't know how to say his name. W-E-E-S-T. Yeah, Weast. I don't know how to say his name, dude. Anyways, he sent a picture of him when he was skinny and a picture of him when he was fat, and he was like, oh, what a glow up. And somebody called him fat phobic. Doesn't make any fucking sense. Like, he wanted to be healthy, and people were saying he was fat phobic for being healthy. Interesting. I'm fat phobic. Oh, fuck off, Sean. You fat ass. Welcome to the internet. Yeah, dude, welcome to the fucking internet. That shit's crazy, though. That shit's absolutely stupid, in my opinion. I don't know. Your Ember Birth's place? What? Ember... What? Hey, what up, Sam? Good to see you. Hope you're doing well. I didn't even pop that, because this section's like very short now. Could save that for later. You like me some junk in the trunk. Yeah, I respect that, dude. Don't worry. You remember this place? Oh! Yeah, dude, you need to learn your typing then. Learn how to type a bit more. Oh shit, I didn't mean to press tab. Fuck me.
Calmez-vous.
This is really bad.
Okay.
I'm still not feeling well. Yeah, my stomach's acting a bit up today. But it comes in waves. And it only acts up like 5 minutes and then it goes away. But I'm feeling a bit hungry now because of it. Hey, co-op. What's up, dude? Yeah, but there's like 50 seconds of time save at the end, Sata, so...
Sweet!
I don't want to say that it's not that hard. I'm just saying it's very doable.
Ouais. Bon paquet. D'accord. Dites-moi simplement.
I haven't shot myself. No. Don't. No, this is like about halfway through the game, Wrigley. Yeah. Meeting Virgil is like about halfway through the game. At least I would say so. At least main story-wise. Because then you meet Virgil, you help him out, and then you have to pick your faction. Yeah, I'm not reading that, Sean. That's too long. I'm sitting in his mess. Dude, can we have that argument again about how, like, getting a bath isn't lying in your own shit? People seem to believe that getting a bath is like lying in your own shit. Why? That's not a thing. That's not a thing. Virgil's like 40%? It is not. Yeah, exactly. Alright, here it comes. The most interesting section of the room. I mean, that's where you should do it, in my opinion, Sadai, if you're really gross. If, like, you're really fucking gross, then you should get a shower before you get a bath. But that's only if you're, like, really gross. Please move. That sucks. I didn't hit anyone. Oh, it's over, chat. I'm going in the wrong direction and everything. God damn it, dude. I fucking hate this section. It's so... shit. God. Yo, hello, thanks for giving a random Jabbo fact. Random Jabbo fact. I don't know, dude. We're losing time here. There's a Jabbo fact. I don't know. I farted, Spider. No, I'm not telling the cum blanket story. You guys aren't getting that one. Yeah, this is some serious time loss. I remember when my brother, when we used to play games, me and my two older brothers, we used to play video games. And it was in mine and my older brother's bedroom, and my older brother used to be pretty good at games. But every time he'd fuck up, he would tell us to get out of the room until he'd got the level right. So what would happen is me and my other brother would leave the room because my other brother was shit at video games. If that makes sense. That makes sense, right? Why do you kill that guy with a nuke? Oh, I need to get that. Are you kidding me? This run is actually over. Is this run over? I'm gonna use missile launcher and railroad and see what happens. I need to save a mini nuke somewhere. No idea where to save it. Grab Kellogg's pistol bound. I don't. Wow. Seriously, dude? Okay, this one sucks. I'm gonna try this out. I have to, dude. Yeah. Actually works better than the mini nuke usually does. What? Okay, that works. Alright, now we saved the run. Holy shit. Okay. So I don't know, Wrigley. I don't know. That actually saved us a bit of time. But we might have a problem because I might not have enough missiles for one of the sections I don't know. Where are you? Why is the door so far away? No, we're not gonna time save here. We're gonna leave time. Just dead sloppy. We're losing time. My PB had a really good railroad. That was very bad. I just want to finish a run before we do proper serious attempts. Wow, really? How the fuck did I lose 40 seconds? Oh, it's probably because I had to find all my items. sword woman. Something different about this. Well, that missile shot's hard to hit because it's dark, so you don't know what you're hitting. Let's go, Virgil. Let's go. Yeah, Virgil's very cute. Look at his face. Very adorable. Primetime meat, you know? We should save time here. Because I got my my biometric scanner. And if he's in a good spot for the thing, which he might be, we might save even more time. Yo, Game Freak, thanks for giving me random jabble back. And he's in the river. He's always in the river. Why would he not be in the river? The river's a great place to go. One time I ran away from my parents because they were being punished. And I took a blanket with me, and I slept on top of someone's bed. Like 2 hours. And then I came back to them.
Je pensais que vous attendiez le bon moment. Votre groupe venait de
Quincy. Like actual shit? What do you mean, like actual shit? Shed. Not shit. I didn't sleep on shit. I slept on a shed.
Venant de vous, ça me touche beaucoup, bien. D'accord. J'accepte.
It was actually, because I had to like power through Game Freak.
Yeah.
My parents apparently didn't care, by the way. They were just like, oh, you'll come back with me. And then I did. You'd always do that, dude. If you got an argument with your mom, you'd go, I'm running away. That's what I'd do. And then I'd like, it's a jellyfish, Sammy. It's a jellyfish. Where's Sturgis? Oh, you motherfucker, dude. Come on!
Preston m'a dit que vous pourriez peut-être tirer quelque chose.
This fucking sucks. It's a jellyfish! Why are you adding Andy Walker?
Hey, Sturgis.
Ultra? What the fuck?
Oui. Je peux passer à la suite. Bien. Merci, Sturgis. Je m'y mets tout de suite.
I'm annoyed. This run is on good pace, and I don't know what fucked it. I'm annoyed. Probably looking too many nukes. Yeah, it probably was actually. In the railroad, I looked at too many nukes. I had to rebuy my stuff. Valentine. This is because he was in a bad spot. That's why we lost time there.
I'm bored of this anniversary thing.
What, the whole subscribing thing? Hey, Devlin. What's up, dude? Thanks for 30 months, holy shit. That's a long time. That's actually a very long time. How are you doing? Welcome back to the Sab Club. I hope you're excited as I am. Too long? not too long. What are you going to... What are you your go-to pizza toppings? Yeah. Spicy and meat. Pretty much. So, pepperoni. Chicken. Jalapenos or like a peri-peri sauce. Pineapples and ham, dude. That's some good shit right there. Fried banana. Yeah, I love my fried banana on my pizza, dude. I mean, if it's what you eat, it's what you eat. I don't really mind. But you had to Google to see what Sammy, the jellyfish emote. I like french fries and pizza. I like, have you ever had a London pizza? Where it's like kebab and chips? Good stuff. Good stuff. Pizza's just a canvas, dude. You put whatever you want on it. It doesn't really matter what you eat.